like when people go to, where do you want to go tonight? I always go, ooh, a pub with no atmosphere. I love a pub with no atmosphere. Absolutely. Love it, love it. Fucking look at the middle-aged people go, she's so right. It's true, isn't it? There's no one else there, you get served straight away, you get a seat, if you're really lucky, no fucking music. It's win, 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 win. Young people, what's she on about? It's true though, isn't it? It's just, like, all I'm saying is when you get older, you look at things differently. So like, I read in the paper the other day, if you have 2 orgasms a week, you live longer. And I read that, guys, and thought, you know what, Warren, you're on borrowed time.